Aurora man is charged with murder for a weekend stabbing death. 29-year-old Caleb Arnett was also charged with an assault and use of a deadly weapon to commit a felony. Police arrested Arnett early Saturday morning after they found the body of Ross Nicholas. Nicholas had been stabbed in the chest just above the heart. Two other people in the same house were also stabbed. Arnett is being held on $2 million bond. He's scheduled to be in a Hamilton County court tomorrow.